standing with Jefferson, and he said Jefferson Memorial. Behind us is President Thomas Jefferson, of course, the third president of the United States, and one of the founders of the founding fathers, and one of the drafters of the U.S. Constitution. This is, of course, a sad day because of the terrorist attacks in Belgium and Brussels, which have killed more than 30 people. So also coming to a place like this gives us some kind of inspiration in these challenging times. On the inside the walls of the memorial are from the Declaration of Independence, and reflect on the one in the back behind him talks about, as you know, in this presidential cycle there's a lot of debate about the Constitution, how strictly we should stick to the Constitution. There's clearly a passage that says that this is from one of the founding fathers and one of the drafters of the Constitution, that laws and institutions must go hand in hand with the progress of the human mind. As that becomes more developed, as new discoveries are made, new truths discovered, and manners and opinions change, so as the change of circumstances, institutions must advance also to keep pace with the times. You might as well require a man to wear still the coat which fitted him, and avoid a civilized society to remain ever under the regiment of their barbarous ancestors. Well, that ending part is not so relevant, but the part that says that institutions must reflect the change in our times and circumstances, and so that kind of implicitly says we should be able to change the Constitution as in a way that is provided for by the Constitution. And of course here we have the very well-known passage, and we hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, and that they are endowed by their Creator with inalienable rights, such as the right to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. That's a very well-known passage. So again, this is Jefferson Memorial on a beautiful, beautiful day in March, but also sad because of the terrorist attacks in Brussels.